But it was Ronald Reagan as governor who believed in the promise of America and of our people. He understood that no other nation under God was conceived in liberty quite like the way that we are. His deep, innate understanding of America as an exceptional place in the world gave him the strength to face down the Soviet scourge. He was confident. He was confident that every threat that he faced, and I must say, I am too. We have many threats today that remain, but I am equally confident that America will overcome any challenge, from communist China to the terrorist regime in Tehran, because that's what free people do. We come together, we solve problems, we win, they lose, and we execute our foreign policy confident that we are that shining city on a hill.